Welcome, everybody!
Hello!
Oh my god, there's three of us today.
Yeah!
Oh god, it's already starting to lag.
Oh god!
Oh no!
It's just stopped.
Oh, damn it.
Okay, let's see. What can I do about this? I can close out AIM.
This might not close work out
everything
well.
With the necessary things.
Yeah.
It's the only...
Oh, Jesus.
It moved. Mm. It's moving. It's moving.
Slowly.
Oh. I'm gonna have to turn... any...
Oh my god.
Texture quality. Low! Low!
Yeah, low. Very low.
Aw.
Jesus. What? This is just...
Well, that's better.
So pixelated.
It's fine on my end.
Oh, man.
It's still lagging, though.
Yeah.
What else is wrong?
Yeah, I don't know.
Ah, gee whiz. I guess let's give it a try.
Well, it might just be this screen.
One, two,
maybe.
One, two, three. Maybe. We'll see. We're about to find out. Here we go.
All right.
Jeez. Are my options?
Start.
Oh, jeez. I can start a different. Okay, whatever.
Episode one. Yes.
Zero sum.
The game series adapts the choices you make. Oh, yeah. No, it doesn't. If Wolf Among Us is any
back
indication.
Back again to hear another story,
ooh, story time.
Of immense mm-hmm. fortune and unthinkable peril. Well,
I love this guy's voice.
I have some time. The borderlands of Pandora were told to contain mysterious alien treasure troves filled with advanced technology and incredible power.
Okay.
Vaults, the people called them. And to seek one out was to earn you the title of Vault.
I, of course, already know all of this.
At least by me.
I don't know any of this. I have never played a Borderlands game.
Handsome Jack.
Handsome Jack!
Though his method is somewhat
unsure. The design is flawless. I'm sorry. And then he himself is a great villain.
He ran the Corporation Hyperion. And died trying to claim Pandora as his own.
Oh, good.
Also, the kind of dick notes he makes.
Attention is fickle, my friend. It will remember those pirates like Handsome Jack, but forget the adventurers who risk it all for less obvious rewards. Stories. Legends. Those are much better at getting at the real spirit of things. Stories remember both sides of the tale.
Yay! Alright, here we go.
Prosperity Junction.
Oh boy. It's a little bit laggy.
Uh-oh.
And my Fraps number is gone. I can't tell if I'm recording.
Should you probably stop if it's not showing?
Oops! Oh, okay, that's just... Okay, it's showing. Alright, it just somehow...
Mm.
Oh, it's not showing for the cutscene. Interesting.
Reese!
Who's this fucker?
I said Reese.
Why has it got a funky eye?
Because he
oh, wow.
Because he wanted to be sexier, so he got a yellow eye. Yeah.
Fiona!
He's like part cyborg or something. Did he, like, decide to do that, or...?
You told me no spoilers, so I can't tell you.
No spoilers.
Well, I mean, like, before...
Yeah, he got...
Company man.
Oh. Lovely.
Reese, baby. no, he got the arm and the eye so he could work faster in his department.
Oh,
wow.
Where are we going?
Exactly are we going?
I ask the questions.
Okay, then do you mind asking yourself where you're taking me?
What a smart ass.
Oh, what the hell?
Tell me about the Gordas Project.
Is that what this is about? Look, Gordas is bad business. If you want a real hot investment, I am on the ground floor of some property on East.
Oh, Reese.
Okay.
Not being stupid. Ooh, not there.
Why you gotta be like that?
Just start talking.
Just go straight for the dig. Family jewels. Why you gotta go that way?
When you're getting dragged through the desert and,
from the beginning.
Right.
Well, what a good start. Two clap. Ooh. Turn game on.
Game on.
What are they doing?
I guess it all started with a promotion.
No.
See, I'd spent my entire career up at Hyperion, so I
suppose
that makes me one of the bad guys in the story.
Fine!
And Handsome Jack...
Kat knows all about this story.
He was the baddest guy of them all.
I love them all.
It must feel good to find one.
We've got the noodle nerd, which is Reese.
You want to be like him?
I mean, you always said that.
Like Handsome Jack.
I've never even played this game, but I know he's an asshole.
He doesn't know better.
Well, he's from Hyperion. He thinks that he's really, really super cool.
Are they having children fights?
No, they're not children. They're psychos.
When Handsome Jack died...
Tiny psychos.
Somehow got even worse.
Yeah, tiny psychos. It's sad that Handsome Jack made the place like semi-sane.
New stabs and select backs. A new haircut and the help of a couple friends. I was on my way to get the promotion that was going to change my life. Scratch that. Our lives for the better. I was a little distracted. It was a big day for us. Luckily, Vaughn was concentrating on the important things.
What's the first thing you're going to buy?
Yeah,
I know what
blue.
Henderson's making.
Mm-hmm.
I do his payroll.
I'm not telling you how much I hit you, though.
Ka-ching! Your best friend.
If you're getting a fraction
Vaughn
of what
Vaughn is adorable.
Earns,
I love him. He's
it.
Small.
It's not about money, Vaughn. It's about the respect it gets you.
Yeah, you know who talks like that? Poor people that no one likes.
Whoa!
Respect
what?
Is nice, you know, but it's
he
not
didn't like
nice
my choice.
What?
Be an asshole. Be an asshole the entire time.
We're meeting with a
really?
Celebrate.
Yeah, just be an asshole the entire time. Yep.
No, do it how you want
to.
Tabby.
Yeah. To get you to
I will.
I regret some of it.
Don't
sure
let Kat sway you.
My dreams, but that doesn't
no,
matter
just
now.
Be a dick. Come on. Everyone does it.
No.
And don't ever think you don't. And don't
Kat's
ever think
like
about
the devil on your shoulder right now.
No, say damn right. Damn the woman.
I'm just happy we even got you here. You know, I crunched the numbers
won't forget
out
this
there was
moment.
A 45% chance someone would kill you before
Vaughn
this
won't
day.
Won't forget this moment,
glad
Bronus.
Me too.
He's in bromance with you, bro.
We can touch and go there for a bit.
Yeah.
All right, man. Let's get that
awkward
scale.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Why are you frowning at him?
Make fake. No, 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 no.
No, we need some condescending. It's a little too friendly right now. Okay, tell you what. Tilt your head back. Like if you ask me,
the
you're
Hyperion
up your nose.
Smile. It's so bad.
There you go. You don't respect me at all.
Oh wait, I need to not be respectful.
Yeah, be
according
a dick.
To Vaughn. All right, Vaughn. If you say it's cool, I'll do it. You're my bro.
Vaughn has never gotten a promotion.
Mister,
have a seat, Reese. I'll just be a second.
Oh, this is great.
No, I wasn't talking.
What the fuck,
Kronk?
It's Kronk!
Yeah, but I don't want it in red, I want it in black. Because black is better. Look, don't concern yourself with
I'm
white.
I'm okay, so excited at Disney World.
Yeah, and Soren.
And just send the car over when it's ready.
That guy has his Kronk's voice!
Yeah, oh my god. It's so...
Nemesis.
So, like, to see me, amazing.
If I'm reading the situation right... And I usually am.
Oh,
you're
God.
Not too happy about it either. This all
I
came
like
together
him.
Quick.
Giant so douchebag.
You might not
be addicted to him. Just be addicted to him.
Congratulations on your promotion.
Be no.
I love
why are you
going
he's
for the whole
he doesn't deserve it. He doesn't deserve your love.
Oh, he's so
oh,
cool.
You're what? Going to be reporting
cool
to me.
Oh,
I
man.
I want you to know the promotion that you worked so hard to get. That's still coming.
Well, that's a relief.
No,
this
no.
is about more
Bryce,
than
you
that.
Too. Reese, whatever the hell
it's
you
about your
him.
Future.
Reese, just
country.
Think of Reese's pieces.
Reese's pieces.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
You know the
you're going to get a promotion as head janitor.
You're For the exact same reason.
Why I love how everyone knows this now.
Why the heck? I always gets the girl.
No, Reezy, no.
Spaceship in the universe is shaped.
Why can't you take your mechanical arm and just punch him straight in the throat?
Not the spaceship of the imagination.
Real men. Men
right?
Make their own.
It's shaped like a vagina.
And you could hold a grudge if you like. No harm, no foul. Your thoughts are your own. But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Oh, boy.
Sometimes men find themselves standing in the way of other men's destiny.
I see a dead body.
Oh, boy. Here it comes.
Just see a dead fucking body.
What the hell is this?
Wow.
Oh, my God.
That's
your boss.
Helps dramatically. Which is this? This promotion.
Shocked playing actual Borderlands, I swear to God. Well, I mean, this is Borderlands, but like,
that,
like
my friend,
Borderlands 1, 2,
why I am
and the pre-sequel.
You to... why, Sari, why isn't my new car digistructing in my office yet?
August.
Oh, August. Cool, listen. I actually have somebody here with me, so...
Are you buying this vault key or what? Because I...
How did this happen so quickly?
Oh, God, August, baby. Time.
Of course, I'm still interested. Yes, I'm near a computer. 10 million.
You better not say anything!
It's just, that's a lot of money to get together.
Better not say anything,
notice.
So I'm gonna demote you rather than kill you, because you know that would
be
the sensible option.
I need time. Mm-hmm.
This is your chance, kid! Look at Pandora.
Look at... No, look at... I don't know, fucking look at everything. Just touch. Yeah!
Slick my hair back. What the
yeah,
fuck?
Yeah, yeah, no, but...
Henderson!
You're sucking up to the guy.
Yeah, look at him.
Out the
you're
window.
Like, ooh, dead bodies.
You just whispering to yourself?
Do you want the money or not?
Yes, he is.
What the fuck?
Oof. Why do the biggest scumbags always have the best view?
It's not, no,
because you rotated the ship that way.
Only less... Vasquez-y.
Skizzy.
Yes.
What the hell else?
He needs to, like, not whisper that shit out.
Yeah.
Well, it's either he whispers that shit before. Out, or, like, are you just looking at him lovingly? I mean, seriously.
I don't know what else to look at. August,
and I just got this promotion. Gotta look at the computer.
I can't click on anything else anymore. Except this guy.
Press Q.
No.
Q?
Nope.
Q.
What the fuck? What the hell?
There you go.
Look,
yeah.
Click the computer.
Expensive. Hi, currently viewing one encrypted file. Right click to close.
Why are you turning this into a whole thing right now?
Huh?
Download! ReeseWins.ex, really?
Nerd!
Why are you trying to screw me on this?
Nice face.
No, just wait there, okay? I can only be down it. If it's gonna be $10 million, I'm gonna need another hour.
I'm gonna chew Doritos loudly.
Lunch.
Okay, yeah, I'll be there in a bit. Well, then just stay there. It's a tourist shop, right? Buy a mug or something. Sure. Okay, say hi to your mom.
Say hi to your mom. August's mom is amazing.
Yeah.
I appreciate her design as well.
I love the smuggler. What are we talking about?
Kick his ass.
Before we
kick
were
his ass.
So rudely interrupt.
Kick his ass!
Dick! What?
Dick!
Cat!
Just like that.
You can't even do that right now.
You're like a kid sounding out the words.
Don't be an ass.
Be an ass!
Promotion.
Be an ass to Askez!
Was a fool. He didn't know his place. He needed
less than
smarmy
beard.
Mm-hmm.
Humility.
Hair flip.
But you.
God, I love that
I respect you, Reese. That's why I'm gonna make you assistant vice.
Oh, God. Cat's gonna die.
I knew it! Holy fuck, I was kidding!
No, you can't. I'm the boss now, Reese. I do whatever I want.
I thought you were you, dude!
No!
Sewage scout 23. Effective immediately.
Get to the head janitor. Be a dick.
Oh, sorry. No, you're forgetting you're telling me to do that.
Not the
spirit, Reese. Nothing teaches you humility faster than scrubbing the toilet.
Listen, I'm a part of Nor. You have to be sneaky about this shit. Kiss their ass until you can stab them right in the asshole.
I'll let you know when I need my trash can empty. Oh, man.
I don't know. Some people like it.
I don't think. Okay. Like with a knife.
Oh God, did you do that?
That's kind of.
He worked for me.
I don't think lube would help there.
No, this can't be.
No.
I'm finished.
Using like a mop.
You know this place.
You know.
There's blood in the water.
This is a janitor.
Everyone can smell it.
No.
That guy did not want to try that.
Not yet. Unless you don't quiet down. We just gotta.
Kick it, kick it, kick it, kick it, kick it.
Kick it, kick it.
Kick it.
What the?
Senior Vice Janitor Reese.
Wow!
4451.
What?
For trash cleanup. Because that is your job now.
Oh, look, it's assassinating her.
With your bare hands.
That is the sassiest alarm.
Reese, why are you cleaning up trash? I thought you were getting a promotion.
That
trash duty
would
seems
be
like the opposite of a promotion.
Oh my God!
Anderson's dead.
Wait,
what?
Are you sure? Yeah, I don't know why I was going blank. Himself. Oh my God!
Something outside in space. Vasquez. He threw Henderson out of an airlock and demoted Reese to trash man.
Holy crap! So does that mean you're not buying?
Your other best friend, Lunch Leech.
Yeah, she is a lunch leech. Well,
just trying to lighten the mood.
Lunch.
And I didn't bring my wallet, so if someone pays for me...
I'll tell you who's gonna pay. Vasquez.
She also looks damn fine at his skirt.
That's right, get angry, Tiny.
We need to do something.
Yeah, do it.
He just
use
killed
your
a guy.
Tiny nerd powers.
Maybe it's better we lay low for a bit.
What? No way. We
throw him out of an airlock! Throw him out of an airlock!
What?
To steal his deal.
That is what I'm talking about.
What are you talking about?
Vasquez,
I'm so interested in what they're saying. I keep like, vault key. I can't listen to both y'all.
That must be why he got the promotion.
Come on, be a
the
dick.
The only thing Hyperion cares about more than money is vault keys.
Cat.
Perfect.
I mean, do I get to kill him if I be mean?
Vasquez,
I'm choking on it.
Freaking
I'm
vault
choking on air.
What are they worth? Like $1 billion?
More.
Yeah, but we need $10 million.
Okay,
right
be a dick to everyone but Vaughn.
Hold, please.
No, don't be a dick to everyone.
What? What do you mean done?
I'm not gonna lie.
He just got you 10 mil.
That was impressive.
Yeah.
I'm in accounting.
He's that
what
good.
I do. 10
he's
million
just,
bucks
he's that good.
Change around here.
Yeah.
The time anyone notices, we'll have a vault.
But you don't
oh,
know.
Shit.
Cool. Guys make the Triforce
well,
of business.
Looks like you both
he's
in
that
all figured out.
You're talking, and Yvette
alone.
Is getting shit done.
Calm you don't get killed.
Whoa, we need your help. We need clearance, transportation. You're a requisitions master. We need that stuff.
Yeah, maybe a loader bot or two. You know, things
yeah,
get dicey.
Bet.
Yeah, a loader bot.
Look.
Yeah,
it's
a loader
one thing
bot.
Stealing from a bunch of poor suckers on Pandora.
Loader bot.
You're talking about stealing from Hyperion.
We're not stealing, we're
but
working
we're
for Hyperion.
Friends help each other steal stuff.
Hyperion.
That's how it works.
Oh.
Jeez. Richter used to steal candy bars. His family still doesn't
are
know
we
what
in
the
this together?
Is.
I'll buy you lunch. I'll buy you lunch.
I'll buy you lunch. I really need to get
that. Fine. But you're buying me lunch.
She's
now,
a whore for food.
And when you get back.
She's a slut for
done.
Geeks.
Me too.
We got a couple hours.
Everyone is.
Go withdraw the cash. I'll get you guys clearance to Pandora.
I'm a slut for
get
free food.
Up and issue you a
like, oh, it's
a
free?
In town car.
I don't even know what the fuck
what?
This is.
Really? You can't spring for premium?
That's how I roll, bro.
Maybe a convertible or something.
Sure. Yeah, a convertible. So, just so I got this straight, you want me to get you a car to drive around Pandora that leaves you less protected, right?
Look, you're gonna steal
your hair
something,
is awesome.
No.
Her hair is awesome.
No, don't worry. I've got a car in mind.
Reese is gonna be a dick.
Nice
you don't even have
there.
To
know
this. She's gonna be a dick.
Wow, this game just doesn't stop.
Nope, it doesn't.
Even
nah.
The responses are timed.
Ow.
Oh, digging himself a grave, I see.
Nope.
Oh, it's the intro.
It is the death. He gets something really cool.
What the fuck?
He gets something really cool.
Oh, God! A bullet to the head.
Oh, God.
That is a sweet looking gun.
That's actually a really shitty gun. I think I had that. Yeah, he gets something really cool.
And then yes!
You fucking fuck it up. And
what the?
You're in the car now, Vasquez.
That is the coolest intro.
I love their intros. Their intros are amazing.
Yeah, they do it really good.
So why are they on the planet?
Because they need to get a vault key. And vault keys lead to vaults, and vaults have iridium, and iridium is not a vault.
Okay.
And also,
cool. Learn how to drive!
Alien tech.
I just died there.
Yeah.
You know, why don't we see, like, more alien people? If it's,
because
like,
there are an alien civilization that died off. There's, like,
really?
Maybe. Yeah, they're the vault guardians. And then there's, this one other douche who looks like he has, like,
a... You guys are too business to be here!
I'm scared! Oh, oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Don't do it. Don't...
No!
Yep, yep.
Oh, that always... I love Skags. I hate killing them. I think they're cute.
What do we even hit?
Cat, what the heck?
I hope that wasn't, like,
why
a really ugly person.
Right there. I think they're cute.
Oh, crap.
Do you think everything that can kill you is cute?
Probably.
I think we did.
Like Jack.
Are we murderers now?
Jack, no,
we're
no,
murderers.
Honey. Jack
we're
is hot.
Great, great.
Well, at least it didn't suffer.
Okay. Reese is cute.
Yeah, I
Vaughn
guess.
Is adorable.
It sucks.
Yay.
Yeah.
Look at these
sucks.
Office boys. Oh, it's alive. Oh no.
No,
no,
no
don't
God.
Leave it to suffer.
It's just twitching.
Oh no.
It'll
so,
get up. Don't worry. It'll be
say?
Fine.
Someone asked where we got the
nah, it'll just twitch to death.
Well, I
no,
mean, what
they're really
yeah.
We should have a story.
Did you see all that blood?
I would prefer not to tell them that we stole the
Iberia.
Be fine. That would not go over well.
Sure.
I just think we need a plan of some sort.
Let's just say Vasquez gave it to us to make the deal. It's easier.
Yeah,
to
that's a good one.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I guess I wanted God, a cooler plan, but I suppose that'll work.
A fucking nerd.
But it's cool.
So,
cause then he'll get blamed if anything goes wrong.
Not good.
We got ourselves a hero here.
Stop beating up on the old person.
It's Pandora.
What cause I can.
Yeah, no, I know. I guess I'm just now more acutely aware that I have.
They're not in sanctuary, so.
In a neighborhood,
it's
I
not
might
safe
add,
for people.
Planet
if they're
jobs.
In sanctuary, it'd be fine.
Fawn, don't be such a wuss.
You know, when you say things
don't
like
be
that,
such a wuss.
I sometimes forget you're pretending
oh,
to be
oh, why you gotta be like that to
Vaughn? Vaughn
is a precious
wait,
baby
what?
Boo.
Because he wants
dude,
to be cool.
You told her to be
look,
a dick.
It's a boy. <I don't know. laughs> Nothing more, right?
Sure.
Listen.
Everyone
one tap
loves
on the arm,
Vaughn.
And Yvette can send down a loader bot if things get too entertaining.
That's true.
And
also, his eyebrows are so thick.
It is a stun baton.
He's got the thickest eyebrows.
I do not know how it works.
That's not a good sign.
Yeah, stick. Neato.
He's totally gonna hit himself.
Wait to be in that chair.
No, he's
you,
not.
You, me, Yvette.
He's not
I mean,
that bad.
We bring this key back.
Yeah, he took, yeah,
they're
Reese
gonna make
took
us
fencing.
The once and future king of that place for sure. They'll send in a crew to use the key.
I know this from tweets.
And then that's it. Then it's kick back on the moon beach time.
Moon yeah, beach. We'll pop champagne and everything after we get back with the key.
Ah, come on, it's in the bag!
Are they talking about on Elpis? What? I don't remember that.
I don't remember what.
Scary junction!
You mean practical? Oh, that's cool!
Yeah, it is cool.
The tracker's beep beep beeping, but I don't see the place.
It's the world of curiosities, right?
Yeah, do you see it?
You two could not look any more
oh
out
God.
Of place, even
no.
if you tried.
Could ask one of them.
Oh,
really?
No.
Normal-ish.
Don't do it.
No.
No.
Don't do it.
We can still just find it.
Don't. Yeah, yeah, good choice. Good choice.
You're in a bad neighborhood. Don't ask people anything.
If Vasquez comes down before we're finished.
Stay in the car.
I mean,
like we're not banded enough, dude.
Make sure you lock that car.
That car's disposable. They have like 10 of them. And plus it's not even yours.
Knock. Why the hell would I knock?
Go to the porta potty! Go to the porta potty! Go
okay.
to the porta potty! Go
right.
to the porta potty!
Okay, okay, okay.
Oh, here I go. Cat, calm. Calm down.
I'm knocking on
calm
the porta
down,
potty.
Girl.
Leg off!
Aw, rude. Oh, gross! He's farted.
Oh.
Scan the porta potty.
Oh,
Duke Hutt!
Oh, my.
For the probability of containing
with a Titan S. Probably. Make sure you're
tight. Black. Probability of containing loot weirdly high.
Oh yeah. My god.
Yeah, that's where you find loot. You open sketchy. Those and you get guns and ammo and money.
Local food. Assign food tester in hospital. Okay, I'm okay. Oh, how do I move? There we go. Oh, I look so jumpy.
I have this on Xbox, so I don't know how you move.
Oof, not a very handsome fellow, is he?
But say that out loud!
Normal day here, Reese.
What?
Wow.
He just says everything out loud.
Why would you say that to him?
Hey, your shit looks good.
Damn. You
ass, Reese. My god. Dick. Be dick, be dick.
I'll just-
No, don't.
Yes!
No!
Why did you do that one?
Yeah.
None of those options look very good.
Well, Reese is initially a dick, I'm not gonna lie.
It should be around here.
You lost.
Bond.
Bond. What are you here for?
Don't tell him!
Why do you even care?
Because you're driving your ass wagon all through my town. Care? Kicking up earth, stirring up spider ants. When the spider ants come,
guy?
Killed.
Oh.
Sorry, we didn't.
Oh,
you're Hyperion.
Oh boy.
You egg suckers ruined this town, you know that.
I mean, like,
Atlas were bastards, but
they should dress for Pandora.
Why did they do that?
Turned everything to smoke.
Because they didn't think about it.
All we want are directions to the world of curiosity.
I don't understand how they got so far.
We're gone.
Good luck.
Hey, little man.
Oh, boy. He has a cleaver in his arm. In his hand.
Hey, kitty cat.
It's a ton of dildos! Get out of here!
In the case.
Aw, stepping up for your friend.
Yeah.
Yes,
give him the look.
Small.
Give him the look.
Yeah. Back down, okay, man.
Now, look. Before we get all
why is that
bent...
Is there, like, a convention or something?
Bond, you're so dumb! That guy's done taking a shit. We better run.
Bandits.
You know what we got here?
Reese.
But there's
they
no
got a couple
there.
Hyperion warmongers,
not
gentlemen.
Right.
Yvette! Yvette, prime it!
Already? Really?
Don't give me sass, woman. We're about to die.
I told you she's a sassy nerd. Oh, it's a badass.
Okay, oh,
shit.
Don't go
what is this?
Loaderbot!
These things ain't
pick
cheap.
It.
Yes, click
it.
And you know what we do with warmongers?
Oh, God.
You know what we do?
Fuck yeah.
Should we tell them what we do with Hyperion workers?
She's getting it.
What is that?
Make him badass.
Come on, just get it.
Yeah, these sticky grenades. Sticky grenades are awesomer. Fine.
5 o'clock in.
Yeehaw!
Listen, boys.
Hey, boy.
You're going to hand over that case. Or you're handing over your heads. Your choice.
Give me your helmet, that's
guys,
so cool.
Let's talk about this.
His helmet is cool, but that red is probably blood.
You guys better back up.
Yeah, back it up with your
you too late. Sorry, I tried to warn you.
Quiet all of a sudden.
Oh god, I love Warner.
He's the best.
He is.
Hi. The best.
Hi.
It's good bit to do.
Kill them all!
Kick their ass and load a ball!
Oh, I'm glad they have fast enough reflexes.
Oh, yeah, you have to program Loaderbot.
Angry eyes!
You have to program Loaderbot.
It only does what I tell it to!
Oh, tell it to do something already!
Please stop shooting me.
Oh, what?
Reese, I need you to do something! You know, make
press
it
up.
Do something!
Well, how? What?
Stop shooting
did he do it, or...?
What?
See?
Press the thing.
Pew-pew-pew!
Oh no! Eat rocket launcher!
You don't need oh no, you need oh yes.
Oh, never mind. I don't want anything to happen to Loaderbot. Shoot him in the ass!
Yeah!
My car!
How are you?
It was really
hard. All of your friends are dead.
Oh, nice
that
idea.
That is not good.
Oh!
Come on.
Yeah, it is just
crazy. Don't put your rocket launcher.
Get him. Get him, Billy.
Yes. Do it. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Shoot.
You're mad nuts.
Oh boy.
Oh no!
They
Sorry,
just
bot.
Start throwing out know. Like fucking rats in this fucking sewer.
Uh-oh.
Holy crap!
Uh-oh, slide!
Yahoo! You think you ought to be
here?
I see you, sucker! Gun him down!
Eat
shit!
Let go, targets!
To oblivion.
Oh god!
What are you doing?
This voice is so scary!
Welcome to
Oh god.
Well, now Motor I know why these cost so much.
Ow!
Thank you kindly.
Wait. Oh no! Vaughn!
No, don't take Vaughn. Oh no.
Oh no.
Go get the car!
Stop!
Get off with your Vaughn. He's your bro, not his bro. You're only left to drive off with Vaughn.
Oh, Jesus. What the? You won't get shot. Ah!
You're too preppy for this!
Die now!
Oh my god.
Ow!
I'm gonna cook you!
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Just gonna get your jewels!
Oh no. Try to get your dick!
Yeah, pun! Oh, with your other arm, stupid! Oh, there he goes.
I don't know if you know this, but he's left-handed.
Oh no!
He doesn't think about using his right arm.
Oh no!
Yeah, right in the air. Holy shit!
All right.
Oh boy, it's the big
dude. Bap him! Bap them all!
Bap this one.
Yeah.
Do it again! Do it again! Oh shit!
Yeah!
Alright, your turn. I like your outfit.
No, don't like his outfit. His outfit is attained through ill-gotten gains.
Don't hit him on the-
Much like your own.
Armored parts, stick it right in his face!
Oh god. Oh. Yeah.
Eh!
In his face! Yeah!
Oh, scary.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, are you okay, Tabby? Are you scared?
Vaughn, where are you?
Oh, at least he's not still attached to the car. Rudiger, kill him and grill him.
What did you do with Vaughn?
What the hell should I know? Your freaking boss tossed us both out. Now kindly stand still and die.
Yes! Oh, that was sick!
That's all I need to know. Could have avoided all of this.
Ow! Get your ass gone! Okay. Loader bot, put the car down.
Sure thing.
Aw, loader bot, you're my friend.
It's imminent.
There you are!
Vaughn!
Oh, you got the case, thank god.
Please do
Well, it
something.
Is kind of attached to his arm.
The system requires your attention.
Alright, we'll have to improvise.
Time to get funky.
Time to get funky. Oh, are you serious? Power? What am I doing? Optimize. Yeah, switch weapons, I guess. Okay.
Alright.
Violate your user agreement. Oh, boy. What? I added more?
Yeah, you did. That's
how
what
do I get
did.
Out of this?
Circumstances realized. Engaging disproportionate response mode.
Disproportionate response. Fuck you, Bus.
You did it!
Oh my god.
You survived your first hour on Pandora!
Hey.
Fatality.
Yes. Oh god! How many of them are there?
Dude, when you go into towns like this, they fucking crawl out of everywhere. Also, there's probably new news stations everywhere.
How are we gonna get inside?
So they're probably just respawning as soon as you kill them. Yeah. As long as you have money in your account, you're fine.
I love you, Loader Bot.
Thanks,
Loader Bot. This is totally uncool. Why must the universe punish the good? Help, please.
Oh my god, help him!
Yes, help him!
But the spirit is weak.
Come on, Reese, just tell it to run!
Ow.
Run, dude!
Yeah, run!
Whack him up! Bye!
Be free, Loader Bot.
God, how much time do we have?
I will name my firstborn Loader Bot.
We got, like, 24 minutes.
Holy shit.
No, you know, probably not. But...
How long are we doing this first episode?
We're alive.
For an hour.
I mean, I never want to see somebody's brains come out of their nose. Not ever again.
Fine.
That was the single scariest experience.
Oh yeah, you're gonna love this place.
Of my entire life. Which should probably be over by now. But it's not.
Say it was fun.
For some reason.
Yes.
But for those guys.
Yeah.
A lot of those guys.
Oh, come on. It was a little fun, right? You cannot honestly stand there and tell me that it didn't feel kind of great to kick all those guys' asses.
Okay, yeah, it was a little awesome.
Oh, Vaughn, you're so cute.
I'm sure it was as traumatic as it was fun. We're probably going to need some therapy in the future. You know that, right?
I won't.
We'll be able to afford. All right, let's just find this guy, August. Buy the key.
What is this?
Best Bros.
Oh, look at
get
these cool things.
Get the hell out of here.
Yeah, look at all the things.
Oh, this is so cool.
Look at all the cool stuff.
Okay.
Also, I would just like to point out that Vaughn's bow tie is actually an MP3 player.
Bully Mong.
What?
Yeah.
It is?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Oh my god.
What is this thing?
That's a Bully Mong. They suck. I hate them.
Does every animal on this planet have to look like
a
giant monster?
But apparently their fur is really soft.
He looks fine to me. Oh yeah, I can do this. Super, super. Point of even scanning it. Get out of there. Go talk to this funny looking fellow.
The fuck is this shit?
this dude looks dead as shit. Is he alive? Professor Menumbra. Stuffed and mounted. Oh. What are you gonna do? Stab me? No, turn off. Alright. Oh, Jesus.
Alright, you know, the stuffed animals was one thing, but this is taking a turn I really
Ew, flies.
Don't want it to.
Right,
well, yeah, he probably wasn't properly stuffed. Or preserved.
Pandoran luminaries. Come face to face with icons of the planet's turbulent history and hear how each met their grisly fate. Please watch your step. And
Ew! Oh, it's sticking out of him!
Of
I was just sitting on his lap!
There's nowhere else to go.
You're gonna like all the other ones, too.
Yeah.
These are all people that you either fought in one or two.
Really?
I can't recall which ones are which, because they kind of fought together.
Not to be confused with his brother Boom, was the first mate of Captain Flint. As his name subtly implies,
this is a museum.
Yeah, it is.
Explosives and making things blow up by any means necessary.
Oh, I love museums.
Who around here doesn't?
Museums are fun.
Tell me about this guy. Shade.
Pandoran resident and fine dining connoisseur.
Shade.
I love how he's just standing there.
He
didn't even bother with a cool pose. Just,
not in the least bit insane. He will be missed.
I love his little
really
firecracker
into this at all.
Stick in his mouth. Oh, I like your pose.
Star flappers.
Nakayama.
Oh, I remember this guy.
Professor Nakayama.
Formerly a scientific researcher.
Professor Nakayama is weird.
Ew, what's in his gut?
Was
that to hold him up?
Yeah.
Who he carried a certain fondness for.
Interesting.
Killed by stairs.
Nobody rejoined her?
Killed by stairs.
You must be more traumatized than I am.
Hey, you still got his Hyperion ID chip.
Get it!
Really?
Get it!
Keep it! Hyperion pays out a nice bonus for recovering those things.
Yeah!
Oops.
Yes! Woo! Ooh, a lady!
The once ruthless leader of the Crimson Lance, Commandant Steel.
Is that her
brain? Leaderness came to an end when she was skewered by a monstrous tentacle.
Yeah. Oh, God!
She later died a second time after having been...
She was a siren. Kind of. Wait, that's Commandant Steel, right?
Yeah.
Can we just get on with this?
No, I want to see all the characters! Don't rush me! Knock on it or open. Duh, knock. Be nice. Hello?
Just fucking, like,
no,
knock.
No, the answer. Time to open.
It's locked.
Oh, come on. Are you serious?
Well, this feels like we came in the back, so maybe there's a front door somewhere?
Yeah, I don't know if we can get out there with the murderers all over the place.
Maybe one of those bodies has a key or something and we just missed it.
Wow, I mean, if we just randomly found the key, I mean, that would be amazing.
Oh, yeah.
You mean, like, ID card or him?
No, you gotta find the key.
Oh, shit.
Do you have it's not on that bitch.
It's not? Okay, good. I won't waste my time. Who would have it?
Ugh.
Why is this guy gone?
Excuse me. Because he's gone.
Yeah.
He's just gone. He went
out. Ah! Fuck!
How are you? Not great. Are you two not just handsomest? Don't do that.
Oh my God! Okay, that was significantly worse than
Made
I thought it would be.
Scare you guys.
you just smacked
it just happened.
Him?
You know, things happen. They happen.
Well, I'm sorry, Mark. Smack him too.
What is this? Is this part of the, like, some kind of ride or something? Since the moment we walked in, it's just been one big freaky puppet show, so
thanks. I'm Shade, and this is a world of curiosity.
Sorry for hitting you, I feel really bad now.
Let me tell you right off the very bat.
This is almost as bad as glassing
I'm
him.
Sorry that you strap your
oh, no.
Witness it in such sad disrepair.
No, whenever someone sneaks up on you, your
Time
immediate reaction should always be
though.
To just punch him right in the face.
I just wanted to slap him, not straight up punch him with a robot arm.
But unfortunately, we are closed for renovations.
Hey, he used his robot arm, though.
That doesn't mean you have to leave, of course. No.
For once.
I know.
I mean, we can do other things.
We're looking for a man named August. We're supposed to meet him here. You know anything about that?
Oh, sure. Why didn't you say so, huh? You're late, actually.
Yeah,
we know.
Cat eye sunglasses.
Yeah, if you want to buy something strange and illegal, this is certainly the place to do it.
Let me in.
Open the goddamn
door, I like your
door,
giant
Shade.
Eye.
Open the goddamn door. Thank you for opening the goddamn door, Shade. You're very you. Polite, even though I smacked you.
I'm sorry.
Grandpa,
that was uncalled for.
He's the one who came
that
up
was a love
place.
Tap. It was a love
a
tap.
Real thinker,
I was just testing
you know,
your reflexes.
Real lover of animals.
In which case, his reflexes
still is,
shit.
Actually, because
yeah.
He's definitely not dead. But the place itself.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
Yeah, kinda.
You Hyperion guys, you're usually so punctual.
There's a lot of shit happening around behind me.
Too much trouble for you guys.
Sorry.
Yeah. Well, sorry we're late.
No, why are you being polite to him? He's a
businessman.
Yeah, well.
No.
That's Pandora for you. If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things, then.
I'm August.
Good.
I figure you know that already.
August, okay. The guy with a key.
August is a badass.
Is she trying to read you?
Yeah.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Is Vasquez coming?
No, he sent us.
Yeah, lie to his face.
Oh, God. I don't want to say I'm Vasquez.
Don't say you're Vasquez. Vasquez is a
dick.
He was
just the go-between. Yeah. The middleman.
The puppet.
Don't ever
pigeon.
Allude to being the same as Vasquez.
I'm the
you're a better dick than him.
Yeah? Well, I guess as long as you got the money, one Hyperion bootlicker's as good as another. So, what's your name?
Yeah.
Just so we're on equal
my name
footing.
Is $10 million.
You want my name? My name's $10 million.
Yeah.
You're all kidding me, okay? That's it.
Okay, look.
Yeah. Such a dick.
Doing, but this is not how I operate, all right? I expected
everyone loves it
Vasquez,
when people are dicks.
And
sorry.
I got you.
Yeah.
So let's
yeah.
All get friendly real fast.
Yeah, you dick.
I mean, aren't I trying? Huh? Aren't I trying?
You're trying.
So, let's try again. My name's August.
What's yours?
Oh, we're starting to get hostile.
Yeah, just be friendly.
You want me to guess?
It's Reese.
Reese?
Reese.
Isn't that what I said?
Sure.
Nobody can say your name.
Just sit there. And let's do this so we can move on with our lives.
Just stand! You look cool standing with that briefcase,
okay.
Alright?
So, let's see the money.
No.
Cash only for this deal. And I hope you brought big bills. The kind that are hard to break.
No. I know how this works.
Yeah.
We see the merchandise first, then you see the money.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright. The baby wants its bottle. Fine.
You made August show his first.
Is that it?
Yeah,
yes,
that's
definitely it.
You ever see anything so
that's definitely
in
a thing.
Lives? This thing will practically dance at your wedding. State-of-the-art alien crap.
It's goddamn gorgeous.
Freaking A right it is. Okay, so...
Why did you say it's goddamn gorgeous? What were the other...
To make him feel better about his product.
What?
I just don't like it. I got a feeling.
Oh, God damn it, Sasha. Why you got a fucking bitch?
You said when I started to get a feeling about something that I should tell you and that we should walk away, right?
With your fucking...
What are you possibly feeling
on your
right now?
Fucking ears.
We're almost done.
Is she okay?
Yeah. She's just freaking out. She does that sometimes. Sasha, what the hell are you...
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since
dumb.
The moment they walked in.
She's a
what
bitch
are you
to you the entire
about?
Fucking time.
And why?
Still
wouldn't
here?
They show you the money,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, okay.
What's
here.
Up with that?
Sasha?
Yep, back.
They've been all... Oh, yes, sir,
Sasha,
and
stop
oh, no,
back.
Sir, and oh, I have the money we agreed upon right here.
Nothing you're saying is bad.
Nobody does that! And especially Hyperion ore monkeys who'd rather bomb a small village than talk things through. I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
What's wrong with his face?
Hey, Sasha, listen to me. I know you don't trust Hyperion.
Yeah, you think?
And I know you have zero reason to trust us, but I'm telling you, we're not like those
Reese,
assholes.
You're just talking out
of
your ass, aren't you?
We're trying to get back at one of the worst assholes up there,
ass.
And we need that key to do it. So please, take the money. And let us screw over one of the
yes.
biggest jerks on the
Please help us ruin Please. Somebody's life.
This is
so
all just for me. Sweet, sweet revenge
some
against this one dickbag.
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right.
Oh, okay, good.
Awesome. Let's do this. Well, just wait. Just wait.
August, everything's fine now.
I mean, I don't know. You
now
really
you're having doubts?
No, it's okay. The feeling's gone.
Well,
August, let's
yeah, because
do the deal.
August is paranoid.
I don't know. Maybe today's not right for this. If things are weird, if you have a feeling about things,
August, I need it.
Come on, I need that key.
Need
promises
it.
Were made, and my bosses. Are
oh,
excited.
You shouldn't have said that.
I'm sorry, guys. I thought I was gonna deal with Vasquez, and this.
Oh no.
I just think we should call it off
no!
until I think things are
This
square.
Is a poor excuse for making
Maybe
the game longer.
Hun, we're here. We should just do this. Really?
Nah, I made up my mind.
Please.
August, wait! Reese, this is your department. Do
more
something!
More money! Throw more money at him. What? What's with the zoom in face?
You gotta make a really bad decision.
Oh.
Kat,
oh, no,
did
you're,
Something's up with
what?
Your voice, Kat. You sound like far away.
Blow his mind,
like
break his heart. Do I have to kill him?
Break his heart. Break his heart!
August.
Can't let you
yes.
leave.
Yes!
Oh no?
What?
And what are you gonna do about it? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Oh no.
Kat! I'm assuming
like
the other option would have me had destroy his brain.
Well, obviously he did that with his right, his left
Holy
hand.
Holy fuck!
What a steaming load of dad crap.
Yes!
Well, look who decided to show her face. I was just
Thank
about
you for
to
that.
Part. You know where you come in and you ruin my life.
Thank
you. No
I appreciated
steaming,
that.
Pandora and scum!
Oh, nice haircut, you lying Hyperion jackass.
High tension.
It is a nice haircut!
Shut up!
Stop it, stop it! You're getting dirt in my eye!
It sucks, because I'm trying to get it in your lying mouth!
Yuna.
Oh my god.
Also, you too.
Oh, alright, alright! Mission
Fiona's
accomplished!
Cool.
Yeah, she
and I'm
is.
Not lying, okay? I'm embellishing. And how the hell would you know anyway? You weren't at the deal.
Of course I was, you dope. I can't believe you still haven't figured that out. I knew you were dense the moment I...
Your turn, Fiona.
My turn for what?
Tell me your side of the deal.
Oh.
You couldn't have asked me first. You kidnapped me hours ago.
I guess it's gonna be you real soon.
Yes,
I could have.
You're gonna have to act fast. Because these things are short.
With Rax I'll try. For the last... Okay.
Stop wasting your bullets.
This fraud can
bullets
be
are like candy on Pandora.
Part.
You find them about 10 feet.
Which is.
Oh, this ought to be good. Yeah, go on.
Wait. The vault key shattered.
Oh. The vault key shattered.
It's mine! Give it!
It's mine!
It's your freaking problem,
man! They're like two little children. Oh my god.
Kiss him.
Wait.
August, goddamn, put your fucking gun down.
Thing? Did you forget the part about it all being your fault?
Come on, that was not my fault. Not all of it.
Huh.
Are you making a face under there? I can't tell what you're thinking if... Okay, fine. But let me start at the beginning.
Okay.
I was born here,
okay.
On Pandora, in a city cast in shadow known as Hollow Point. It's in a cave.
Nice.
Anyway, for a long time it was just me and my sister. Just a couple of kids stealing what we could to survive.
Your outfit's really cool.
Yeah, her outfit's pretty cool.
Until we met Felix. We tried to nab his wallet. Not only did he stop us, he showed us how to do it better. We've been working together ever since.
You're a little thieves and you have a...
She's
adopted
waiting.
Father.
This latest scam.
You have adopted
is our
dad
yet.
Thief.
The one that would set us up for life.
He's thief dad.
That sounds familiar.
What can I say? A lot of these stories start out the same way.
Fiona, relax. There's nothing to be nervous about.
Felix! Raised you into a life of crime. What are you working on, Pops? Yeah.
It looks good.
If August's offense worth his cut, he'll be selling it to some Hyperion stew.
What?
It should
it's
be good
fake.
To fool one of them.
Yeah.
Not too many
real
people
vault
have
keys
seen
are basically
key.
Indestructible.
Real or otherwise. The paint may still be wet. Be sure not to let anyone touch it. There are only a couple right, spots
so.
To worry about. But it's best not to risk it. So
does it look
keep
real,
their
real
hands
enough?
To themselves.
Do you think this will work?
If I didn't, we wouldn't be doing it. Hey, you're a pro. This is what you do. Your sister may have brought in the mark, but you're the one that'll close the deal by playing whatever role you need to get the job done. If she introduces you as a tiny psycho,
you'll
squat down and scream about poop trains.
Poop trains.
Okay? That
look, I'm the conductor of the poop train!
I have the shiniest middle meat bicycle foot.
I have the shiniest meat bicycle.
Exactly.
Showtime.
Fiona.
Yes.
If she gives you your role.
If it's easier, you can say like one,
can.
Two, or three
the
for the options.
Together much faster all right. Than I'm comfortable with, but
and that'd
it's
probably
worth
be faster
risk.
Too.
So
okay,
it's best
yeah.
To take precautions against the unforeseen. The purple skag is not the type of place you walk into without a backup.
One.
So you want me to shoot my way out?
She needs something
need
bigger,
bigger,
like a dick.
It's special emergencies.
Giant flopping dick.
That's right. You'll always be able to talk your way out of more situations than you can shoot your way out of.
Nice.
I just want to tell you.
Wet paint.
that it's bullshit that he gave her that tiny ass gun. Pandora literally thrives on the exchange of guns.
Emergency only.
That's the bartering system. You use guns and bullets.
I don't know, I can move.
And healing goes. Let's
meet your sister at the Purple Skag. Alrighty.
At the Purple Skag.
So what happened to the Vipress Cube?
It's an Iridium Skag.
Tells me my money.
You've got like 5 minutes left.
Okay. Do you want to look at the sick man?
Yes. Sure. But we kind of like close out the game when it saves.
I guess.
So I don't know when that will be again.
I don't know. We could just pause it here since I have a chance to actually pause it.
Yeah.
Alright. Thank y'all for watching. Now we're playing Fiona.
Yeah.
I have no idea what to expect. Except, what the fuck is his name again? Reese?
Yes, Reese.
Reese? God, he's so sassy. I love him. Alright, tune in next time for more of the first episode. How long is this? I don't even know.
Oh, wait.
Bye-bye!
Bye!